What I'm doing is simply to go around to tell our teachers and principals, thank you for the labor of love. Thank you for taking the patience that we exercise with our students every day. And thank you for shaping the minds, and thank you for molding the nation, shaping the nation of the future. We know the challenge in terms of teaching and taking care of the children, and our teachers have been doing this day in, day out, and I am of the view that today we should stop a moment and show our appreciation to them.
Teachers are important pillars in the society, and when you can get a minister to put off their busy schedule for a little while, it says a lot. So we want to thank her for the token and to ensure that she continues to agitate for teachers and the education system as a whole.